And maybe what's even more impactful than that is how it changes entire schools. It really has a ripple effect on every child it touches. And that is proved tonight again by our next star. She's a young woman who was involved with Sparrow Club. And again, even though she's still in college with work and everything else, she is giving herself and all of herself for this organization. Ladies and gentlemen, Bailey Aldrich.
So for my senior project, I was the Sparrow Coordinator for South Medford High School 2014 through 2015. He just like called me and was like, hey, we have an opening for Dancing with the Rogue Valley Stars. I booked really last minute. I need an answer by tomorrow.
We've been picking up stuff very well, and she's really killed it on that. I think we're doing really, really good together. A lot of this, I mean, it's not real challenging, but it's good. She's getting it.
Just like leave it all out there. That's always been something whenever I've been in a position to perform in front of big crowds or anything. Just like give it all you got because we have, you know, one shot at this, and I feel like you'll get the most out of it if you really just lay it all out there. I've always been amazed whenever I've been in assemblies for Sparrow Clubs, just seeing the demeanor of everybody just completely shift. I think it's good to like almost like reteach the act of being selfless and giving of yourself. I think people like see all the good that it does, and they see that they're making an impact through their service, and I think that makes people want to do more. I wish everybody luck, and I think everybody's going to do great. I'm really excited to see everybody else perform.
Dancing the American Rumba with partner Aaron Drummond, Bailey Aldrich.
Important for me to fit that in there and to find that balance. And
I saw a lot of balance out there. Nice. Excellent job. Thank you.